actually, I've only met her twice now, in person anyway. But she got so excited about being a young ambassador. She's 15 years old, and she is has started this fall at the Metro School of the Arts that we were talking about, that we're partnering with. And she's extraordinarily talented. And I remember her mom sent us this song that she had written and recorded. And I think I said something like, and then without telling my three boys, teenagers all, who it was or what it was or how old she was or anything, I said, hey, we're riding in the car, listen to this. And I think they said something like, I'd like to introduce, and also I'd like to say that from the moment she became a One Boys Young Ambassador, I think within 3 minutes, our Facebook page all of a sudden had like 67 more likes on it. Good stuff. Anyway, this is Maya Brettell.
He's not my manservant. He's accompanying me. His name is Dave Sargent, and he's awesome.
All right.
And yeah, I'm Maya. I go to Metropolitan School of the Arts in Lorton, Virginia. Look it up. Google it now. I'm 15 years old, and the song I'm performing today is Hourglass, which I wrote. So enjoy. Oh, this is for my mom and dad. They're over there.
If you find joy.